separate the bass and treble using a brisé technique or broken style. See if you can notice that. It just gives a little emphasis to the appoggiatura. Now the other type of ornament is from below, and if there's a comma under the note, we ornament from below. I'll show you one of those. That was just an appoggiatura, yeah. Or I can develop it. Or longer.
So this is all down to how you feel on the day, or
yeah, and how much time the beat allows you to restrike the trill. And then we have the final cadential trill, which happens at the end of nearly every piece.
Right.
And again, it's
this is a vice signature ending, isn't it?
Oh no, that was in the prelude. I'll show you that in a moment. But all these French pieces and in the German style as well, you get the final cadential trill. Appoggiatura, long, and then accelerate through the trill with diminuendo. So it's a very specific shape. I'll show you one. Once more.
Those chords that you're spreading at the end, is there a specific kind of way of doing that?
There are several ways of doing them. As I mentioned, the French lute is...